are just unhappy with the size of their breasts or the shape of their breasts. Luckily, breast augmentation surgery can help with both of these things, whether it's you were just born with smaller breasts or loss of volume after breastfeeding. In breast augmentation surgery, a small incision is made in the breast fold and an implant is used to replace that lost volume. During the consultation, I'll take detailed measurements of your breast to make sure that we have a specific implant that fits your anatomy. The one thing that's great about breast augmentation, it's a very customized, individualized approach. What we'll also do during the consultation is take a 3D image of you. In that 3D image, we can place different projection and size breast implants so that you can have a very good idea of what to expect after surgery. If this is something that you're interested in or would like more information, please look on the website or give us a call.